Hello my Pico friends and welcome back to the channel. In this video I will review one more game from the Pico Store, so let me show you which one it is. The game is called Gunman, and this video is actually sponsored by the developers who made that game. They are called Suplife Games. They were kind enough to provide me with a review copy of the game, so thanks guys a lot, you are awesome. Here we have some screenshots. They look very polished and very nice looking. In the description I can read this first paragraph. The game transports you back to England in the 1890s, where confusion, unrest and restlessness filled the entire 1893 Deacon's town. You, as a private detective, head to the abandoned mansion to investigate an unsolved case from 10 years ago after receiving a mysterious letter. Closed closets, mysterious symbols, rustling radios to find the scattered pieces around and uncover the secrets hidden behind the disappearing portraits. What kind of truth is waiting for you? So it definitely sounds mysterious. And let's see the... check the initial details. The game is in adventure, puzzle and simulation genres. We have version 1.06 from 6th of March. Space required is almost 600 megabytes. Developer is, as I said, Suplife Games. And in release notes we have some things. There are much of it for me to read it, but freeze the video here if you want to read it entirely. The game is priced at $10. It was released just some few days ago. So without further ado, let's just open the game. Okay, I won't read that, but you can. I will not skip it. Okay. All right. Okay. Okay, I hope that's enough of typing. So, before I start, let me just say to smash that like button if you enjoy the content that I'm creating, and also if you are not subscribed to my channel, I would really appreciate it if you can do so. So, thanks a lot. Let's first see what in settings, so we can change the language and play posture. I will select stand, and this is like some mini tutorial. We have snap turn and teleport for moving, and grab button for interaction, and with B button we crouch. So that's about it. Let's start the game. I see two chapters. I'm not sure if there are only two, or maybe they show up as you play, but I think I read somewhere that there are two chapters in the game, so I hope that they can be played for a long time. So I'm inside some room. Okay. He of course doesn't remember anything. So push either thumbstick from sideways to turn around. So this is click turning. There is something on the table. I can teleport to this place and pick up these notes. Okay, so I must find my way out. And as you can see, this room doesn't have doors, so yes, I will have to use my intelligence to figure it all out. Yes, we can use this B button for crouching. And let's see, we have some empty frames and pictures. Here, here, one here, and where is the fourth? So 1, 2, 3, and where is the fourth picture? Okay, maybe I will find it later. I'll just try to figure it out. So this is her dead, lying in bed, and I have these small papers below the frame. So Papa's illness. This one goes here. Then we have happy. Oop. Like happy family. Is that here? Yes, family portrait. This is a portrait of herself. What do we have here? So Papa's birthday and my portrait. Okay. And Papa's birthday, I'm missing this fourth picture. Let's see what we have here. Some books. Oop. We have this one locked, and this one also, so four locks. This is some puzzle which I will have to solve later. And we have this voodoo thingy on the table. Okay, let's try to open some drawers. We have some money pieces. This is some wood doll. Okay. Enjoy. Some work here. Some more coins. And toys. Let's put it all here. Here is the picture. Okay. Come on. So this one is going here. There was a sound. Look at that. Here is the key. Okay, but for which lock? No, not this one. Maybe this one. Yeah. Okay. Here we have some more things. This is the... Why does it fall? Come on. This is the missing piece for the table. Put it here in the first place. Now it works. Okay, and have some more stuff. That is half part of some figure. And we have some more toys. I wonder what will I do with that. I'll just put everything on the table. So I can know what can I use. And yeah, you see toys have some shapes drawn on them. So this one probably has something to do with, where did I see it? Yes, this green one. Something to do with that sign. That's, I think, piece of the puzzle. And here we have cube. It's this one. So I think that's some kind of connection, but I'm still not sure what should I do with them. And this plane, yeah, it has this triangle, so it has probably has something to do with this Let's put it somewhere. By the way, physics really it's cool to play with. It's not perfect, but it's cool. Much better than some games. And this voodoo stuff. Somebody was really mad. It doesn't have any sign on it, but I have these three parts and this pair of legs, I would say. But I miss this piece and these two, so three wooden pieces. Did I try this? Drivers, I don't remember, I think I did. Okay. We don't have anything on the shelves. Oh, this is interactive, so it's also some kind of puzzle. And yeah, we have this another puzzle. It's some kind of code with little picture of animals, I think. So yeah, also a lock. And yeah, the ball. What should I do with the ball? I'll play with it. Yeah, this one is also interesting. It has signs of ball, this toys and plane. So this kind of box also has something to do with all these toys. So yeah, definitely a brainer. But I'm not sure what to do with them. So I've opened all the drawers, empty everything. There's nothing more on the shelves. How did you get here? Oh, it's probably just slide off the table. And yes, on the shelves I don't see anything. I was hoping for some key or something. So yeah, I think two levels for this game will be just enough, because I'm finding it very challenging. But as I always say in my videos, I don't tend to have them more than 10 or 15 minutes for this first introductory video, but I plan to do a follow-up video for each one of them, so I will show you more game footage and solution to this particular level. So thanks for watching. I hope that you like the video, and also thanks for stopping by, and see you in the next one.